HJ wanted the Shamrock Cup to come home. So Grover started off with the ball in the first half. They started to pass the ball to each other. Grover had a lot of possession over the ball in the first half. Afterwards, they attempted to score on us, but our goalie managed to save the ball on time. Then HJ got some possession over the ball again, and were so close to score, but the Grover goalie got the ball. Grover was attacking us. They had a shot on target, and Dale kept it from being a corner kick. All of a sudden, Devin Grant scored with assistance from Spencer Hall. HJ's defense continued to be strong. Dale had another save. Bryson had a great clear. Grover continued to attack, but Samuel and Jack cleared the ball. Grover took a free kick towards the goal. Bryson headed it and Grover attacked a lot. So then Hudson slide tackled the ball and Samuel finally cleared it out. With the great defense, they helped the offense to try to score again. Brendan attempted to score a goal, but missed. In the second half, the defense continued to play well, even though Grover was being more aggressive. Will took the ball from the striker and cleared the ball, but then Grover brought the ball back. Hudson and Birch worked together to clear the ball. Then, Grover got a corner kick, and Dale saved the ball, but unexpectedly, one of the HJ defenders touched the ball with his hand, which allowed Grover to have a penalty kick, and possibly tie the game. Dale made a great save after the ball hit the post, and HJ won the game and remained undefeated and brought the Shamrock Cup home.